Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today I'd like to share with you three ways the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam honored women. In Islam, women are not loved. They have no rights and they are oppressed. These may be some things we've heard being said about Islam regarding women. Well, according to the life of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, these statements couldn't be further from the truth. Although the Prophet ﷺ was sent to a time and place where women were not given any meaningful recognition, he ﷺ led by example on how to build meaningful relationships with the women around him. This included his wives and also his daughter. Firstly, let's take a look at the relationship between the Prophet Muhammad ﷺ and his first wife Khadija radiallahu anha. Their relationship and marriage was built on a very strong foundation of mutual love and respect for one another. The Quran perfectly encapsulates this ideal. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Baqarah verse 187, فَأَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ هُنَّ لِبَاسٌ لَكُمْ وَأَنْتُمْ لِبَاسٌ لَهُنْ, which means they, your wives, are a garment for you and you are a garment for them. This means that in an institution of marriage, both the husband and the wife should play the roles of mutual trust, respect and comfort. Secondly, the Prophet ﷺ did not deny the women of his time to engage in public roles. One of them was the wife of the Prophet Muhammad ﷺ, Aisha radiallahu anha, who used to express herself freely in the public sphere regarding matters of religion. Aisha radiallahu anha even praised the women of Ansar for not letting their shyness interrupt their questions regarding the religion. She said, "How good are the women of Ansar that their shyness does not prevent them from learning their religion." Thirdly, the Prophet ﷺ was never shy to show love to his daughter Fatima radiallahu anha. It was even said that when Fatima radiallahu anha entered into a room where the Prophet ﷺ was, he would ﷺ stand up, greet her, take her by the hand and put her where he used to sit. This surely was a sign of his immense love for his daughter Fatima radiallahu anha. I hope these three points have been beneficial and may we continue to honor the women in our lives. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.